Yeah, I'm assuming championship. We were in an hour away. Yeah. Oh, this is a lot of things. I don't like this layout. It's confusing. Alright. What if the car matters? I don't know. Sure. We're driver one. Alright, so apparently. Go! Oh, whoa, whoa, that is very sensitive. Okay. So for some reason, C right is brake. Could be rough. Dude, I cannot tell you enough how sensitive this is. I need to be like the Wave Race speedrunners and have like a worn out stick. Also, am I just not gonna catch up to anybody? So it's just there. Doesn't serve a purpose. Get ready. Go. Everyone just seems faster. There are differences with the cars? Like, I don't know. Is driving in the grass slowing me down? I don't know. It feels like I just can't catch up. I thought this was novice. Alright, B is brake. Oh, C right's the emergency brake. Like, quick turn. D-pad? Okay. Oh my god, no. So we'll go with that one. This is looking rough. Go! See, like F1 pole position, you started out really far in first or really far behind. And you would just like slowly catch up because the race was so long, and you could actually gain on people. This is looking grim. And I felt like that was a pretty good turn. I do like racing games where you have to actually, like, not just hold A the whole time. You know, you have to, like, feather the brake or change gear, like, just something. But I do also just want to beat this. So, if it was simple, wouldn't really mind. Like the group of loser cars, so it's back here with me. And then there's the top three. Guys, right on. Dude, back off. So far behind. Yeah, and this also doesn't tell you how far behind you are, other than the mini map. I like it when racing games will tell you, like, you know, you're 5 seconds behind, you're 10 seconds behind, something like that. I guess I can catch up. Not all hope is lost. I feel like they could have done better balancing the sound in this. The engine revving is so much louder than the music. You. Oh my god, no. What have I done? Dude. No. What is this? What did that accomplish? Even if I meant to do that. Like, why would I actually stop for a pit stop? Alright, that was very upsetting. I got pushed into a pit stop on the last lap. So at the end there, apparently I had to rotate the joystick a different direction. I don't know what the first thing was that I had to do. I was just hitting buttons to get out of it. But now I'm kind of curious. Like, does it matter? It's not like my speed was dropping. Like, I was still capping out at, like, this, you know, like 190 or whatever. So what did the pit stop, or what does the pit stop accomplish? The world may never know. This is pretty forgiving with driving off the road, though. Doesn't seem like the grass really messes you up too bad. Some of the other games is like, you're just screwed. Back boost. Did. I looked behind me and everything. Let's cut that. Cut. 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 off too much. It was almost great. The pit stop accomplished realistic gameplay. Yeah, and I'm all for it, but I would like it to be, like, if you're going to put them in there, make it a necessity, and maybe it is at different difficulties. Like, this game defaults to novice, so I'm playing on novice. But, like, maybe at the later ones, you actually have to, and that's cool. I think F1 pole position was like that. Or, like, I didn't have to do pit stops on the base difficulty. But later, I think I would. And it is kind of cool that you control the pit stop. So, like, yeah. You are your pit crew, so however fast you do it is how fast it happens. So that's cool. Oh, dude, that guy's right there. Look at that weaving. Yeah, dude. Cutting across the grass does not seem to slow you down. Let's see. I'm topping out at like 190. Let's see what happens. Oh, yeah. Nothing. Oh, man. This is the first racing game so far where it does nothing. Dude, even Mario Kart slows you down. Like, come on. How's it going, Striker? It's been a minute. You are using the slowest car, so it does not use as much gas. You definitely need pit stops later. Oh. Okay, that's good to know. So, can I get by with this car? Since it's novice, like, will I be okay? Also, where is my fuel gauge? How do I know? Is it just a mystery when I'm gonna run out of gas? Oh, come on. I'm getting bullied. That's hilarious. I'm just using the slowest car. There are no stats. I didn't know. All right, so I shouldn't use the brakes, apparently. It handles the best. Oh. Dude, the handling's really, really tough. Oh, God. Is that called tight handling or loose? I can never remember. Well, I was looking at a different screen. Getting used to those turns is going to be fun. Oh, that car was in the way. I wanted to cut it early. I'm just going whichever way the arrow tells me to. This racing game is your favorite besides Mario Kart? Yeah, I mean, if you like grew up playing it, then why not, right? Like, I grew up playing Wave Race and Extreme G, so, like, I really like those. Like, Diddy Kong Racing, I'm a fan also. Didn't really play, like, proper racing games, you know, like F1 pole position or this. All right, so yeah, I guess I do need pit stops. Apparently my tires are worn. Probably because of these turns. I'll just keep slamming into walls. Back boost me. I just don't remember where the pit stop is. And it pops up so fast, like I'll probably just miss it. Aw, oh, poop. Oh my god. Is it because my tires are dead? That was fun. It's gotta be coming up soon, right? Yeah. What do I do? What do I do? I don't understand what I just did there. What was that first thing? What was I supposed to do? This game's insane. Oh, rush. So I guess rush kind of annoyed me playing against the CPUs. But I could see, like, playing against other people maybe being more fun. Also, you know, I had 10 hours in it. And yeah, I didn't like some aspects of it. Like, you know, if I like made a little mistake, then like I was just screwed. That was it. The race was over. So that was kind of tough to deal with. But that's coming from someone that is just trying to pick up the game for the first time and beat it. So it's a little different, I guess. Like, there are some scenarios where I really like that mechanic, where, like, if the car blew up, you know, you would just, like, teleport and stuff. That would, like, use it to my advantage. Also, is there anywhere where I can see the stats on the cars? Because when I was picking them, I didn't see anything, so I just went with this one. I guess it's just nice that I happen to pick one that handles. Yeah, I'm just not even bothering with the turns anymore. I'm so far ahead. Can you, like, lose, like, if you, like, go off the track, your car blows up or something, and you just, that's it, you lose the race? That would be unfortunate. Did the CPUs rubber band? Oh, yeah, hard. Yeah, there was one course on Rush that it was like unwinnable for me. So anytime I got to that course, I would just give up and take eighth. Like, there were so many tight turns, and like I could just never do it as well as the CPU. Yeah, I don't think I'll be making a pit stop. Winner! Yeah, that first part of the pit stop, I don't know what I'm doing. So any insight would be great. Let's go driver one. Ooh, also, if anyone wants to look up how many races there are in this championship series, that would be good too. I would love to know if I'm in for like another freaking 60 track event like San Francisco Rush. Oh, what a bunch of jerks. Not cool, guys. Alright, that was a big boy turn. So close though. Oh yeah. I'm inside. Yeah, Josh, I don't know if you're still listening. I was jealous they went to Alonzo's yesterday. Or not yesterday, Monday.
We need a pit stop.
Ah, poop. Yeah, so Stang is closed, so I can't recommend Stang anymore. So I recommended Edgy. And Mando was like, yeah, I don't know, man. I'm not really into ramen. I can't tell the difference between good ramen and, like, top ramen. I'm like, oh, come on. Oh, that was the pit stop. Okay. That was probably the easiest pit stop to hit out of the courses I've played so far. The other ones you've had to make an extra tight turn, and that one you have to make a wide turn, which is always easier. Can you tell the difference between a hand? Oh, yeah. Dude, the first time I had the pork belly there, it was definitely the best. It's been good after that, but the first time it was like... It was so good. It like melted. Their pulled pork is really good too. I guess you do the seafood broth with the pulled pork and the pork belly. Oh man. All right. Which way? This way. Yeah, I have no clue what that first thing is. Slamming the walls because there's no penalty. Apparently, all that can happen is your tires wear out and you run out of gas. And actually, in this difficulty, you might not even be able to run out of gas. Oh, you went to the other location and it's not nearly as good? That sucks. Is it definitely the same place? Like, they don't just happen to have the same name, right? Yeah, like, just slamming into the wall. There's no penalty. It almost seems better than braking to make the turn. Same menu and everything. Wow. It's just not as good. That sucks. Dude, I'm so far ahead. Hard to expect much from a mall food court. Yeah, I guess so. That's fair. It's like going to one of those airport restaurants, but it's like a famous chef's restaurant, you know? It's like Cat Cora's whatever. And you're just like, oh, why is your name on this? Alright, that did not feel like much of a shortcut. Considering I'm in last now. Looking at the map, it doesn't even look like a shortcut. Looks like it's just an alternate route. Same with that. That one might have been better, actually. Alright, let's catch these noobs. There's all these idiots taking pit stops. I feel like when you have a really sharp turn to make and you know you're not going to make it, but someone blocks you on the outside. Oh, that's so great. Dude, or that. That was pretty clutch, too. I guess I don't really have much of a nemesis this time. It's not like the last game where the red car was like my nemesis the whole time. I think I'll take that pit stop this time. Where's the jump? Oh yeah. Yeah, I feel like that's actually a shortcut. Mario Kart, not the only game where you have to rotate the joystick, everybody. Or Mario Party. Gotta do a miss. And International Olympics 2000. During the hammer throw? And maybe discus. Maybe the shot put too. This one's not looking too good for me. Let's go this way again. Whoops. It's So much for that. Stopped. That was my best lap. Dude. Alright, so the grass doesn't affect your speed, but it definitely affects handling. My God. Come on. It's like I wanna just quit this one. But I also I'm curious if I can like pass one person. I don't remember what the point allocation is. Six, 4, 2, 1, 0.
Get ready. Go.
Don't you block me. Time I randomly picked the slowest car. Watch your tail. Dude, it's the Golden Fox, the early years. All you F-Zero people. Alright, pit stop. Pit stop. Didn't seem too bad to get to. I like this course. No pit stop. Baby green arrows, let's go. That was the best. Let's go straight. Could do a no pit stop run? Game heard me. Wow, 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 wow. I like this course. This is great. I'm so far ahead. Woohoo! It's See, I feel like for any game, I'm like, all right, this should be a quick game. I'm going to jinx myself, and it's going to be like a 10-hour game. So I don't want to say anything. I'm like scared. Like, that started with literally the second game I played in this with Mortal Kombat. Should have been quick. Took 2 hours. Because of Jade. Freaking Jade. This course is freaking easy mode. Autopilot. Oh yeah, I forgot I was supposed to stop. Because my tires were worn, apparently. Everyone's gonna catch me now, because I'm only half the course ahead of them. Okay, not half. I looked at the map wrong. Oh, baby.
Get ready.
Oh, this one looks tough.
Go.
There's some sharp turns I see on the mini-map. Foss got the blue falcon behind me. Pink stingray up there. Where's the green car? Where's the wild goose? Spin out. Wait, did these turns actually work out in my favor? Okay. I'll take it. Struggling with the first track. Like, why can't I catch up to anybody? Yeah, so hitting walls is just better than steering, apparently.
We need a pit stop.
All right, fine. I'll get one. pit stop coming up.
Go!
Oh, I'm rotating the wrong way. I was rotating the wrong way. People pass me. No. Yeah, can anyone think of games where you have to rotate the joystick besides Mario Party, this game, and International Olympics 2000? Shoutouts to Wookiee for International Olympics 2000 for showing me that game and not expecting me to destroy him in it. Oh, International Track and Field 2000. Thank you, Josh. International Olympics is a stupid name, and I thought it sounded wrong the whole time I was saying it. Because it's Olympics, so obviously it's international. We like calling it the U.S. National Football League. Just bounce off walls. And I'm still in burst. Oh, dude, I don't know. There were some pretty clutch moments in San Francisco Rush, though. Like that one where I went from, like, 6th to 2nd while I was airborne. In that one, or when I did those crazy flips and hit the checkpoint near the end of the run. There were some good clips from that game. Oh, it took so long. Some racing games, when there's a really long track, you don't have to do as many laps. Or when there's a really short one, you do more laps. That's an interesting touch. I know Mario Kart does this. At least they did it in Double Dash. I guess the track was long enough that actually ran out of fuel. Dude, the other... Oh man, the other cars are so far behind. Wait. Have I not been fueling up? I thought I was. Alright, I might have to look into this. Because this is going to suck if I just lose this race right now because I run out of gas. Game is so exciting. Yeah, Josh. Oh man, I need to figure out. Pit stop. Pit stop. Automobili. I was like feathering the gas at the end to keep the RPMs low. I don't know how much I actually had, like. Show me the pit stop. What? Okay. All right, that was not helpful. Ooh, here we go. Oh, darn. First ever racing game on a console to allow four players to race on the same track at once. With computers. Mario Kart allows four players at once, but this is with no computers. Interesting. That's cool. Good job, Automobili Lamborghini. But how do pit stops work? Manual. Oh, I won. Okay. I did it. All right. I did it. So, I guess we don't care. Even though I just wasted a few minutes, I'll just leave it. I didn't get any credits or anything, but I just did championship mode, so I don't know what they want from me. maybe play on a harder difficulty to unlock, like. If that's the case, then. Oh, there's only two modes. Alright, well, whatever. See you later, Automobili Lamborghini.